Well, all there was to drink was nothing but cups of tea. A long tail man by the name of Charlie Mock, and he invented a wonderful drink and he made it out of hop.
He might have been an admiral, a sultan, or a king, and to his praises we shall always sing. And look what he's done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. Our Lord bless Charlie Mock, the man who invented beer, 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 jiggly beer, beer, beer.
The Fury's bar, the Pansy's pub, the hole in the wall as well. Oh, one thing you can be sure of, it's Charlie's beer they sell. So come on all me lucky lads, 11 o'clock she stops. 5 short seconds, remember Charlie Mops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
He might have been an admiral, a sultan, or a king, and to his praises we shall always sing. How look what he's done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. Our Lord bless Charlie Mops, the man who invented beer, 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 tiddly beer, beer, beer.
A bushel of malt, a barrel of hops, and started around with a stick. That's not the lubrication that make your engine tick. Oh, 40 pints of wallop a day will keep away the pack. It's only 8 and 8 in the pot and 1 and 6 in tax. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey, what you mean, an admiral, a sultan?